What's up, guys? It's Chad with Living the Van Life in my 1991 Volkswagen Westfalia. Recently had somebody post in the comments the other day, why do you say Westfalia all the time as if we don't know what you're in? But I like to say it, so I'm just going to say it, that I'm here in my 91 Volkswagen Westfalia getting ready for a road trip. Headed over to Eastern Washington for a concert, a Jack Johnson concert. And then from there, we're getting up early the next day and headed down to the Bonneville Salt Flats, where I've been working on my feature-length documentary for the last 3 years. That movie's all done. And going down to show it and screen it on the salt for all the people who go down and race on the salt this next week. We're going to show the movie. For those of you guys that have been following along for a while, you already know about it, but if you haven't and you're new to it and you're interested, go check out outofnothingmovie.com or look on YouTube. You can see the trailer, Out of Nothing Movie. Anyways, it's a story about Bonneville land speed racing and motorcycles and all that good stuff. So anyways, headed back down to the salt to go down there and hang out. Like I said, the movie's done, so the work is done. I'm just going for the fun of it to hang out. I'm actually bringing my two sons with me on this trip. I'm pretty excited about that. And Alyssa's going to be joining us for the first part of the trip. For those of you that don't know, Alyssa is my girlfriend, and she's been featured in a few of the videos that I've done in the past and whatnot. So she's going to join us for the concert and the first part of the trip. Then Sunday morning, me and the boys are getting up and headed out. Got about a 14-hour drive down to the Bonneville Salt Flats after that. And hoping to bring you guys lots of living the van life videos while we're out on that little adventure. I know the boys will have fun with that, being involved in all that stuff. And doing the video, living the van life videos. But I'm excited to be bringing my boys down to the Bonneville Salt Flats. Like I said, I've been working on that movie project, the feature documentary, for 3 years now, and the work's all done. So it's an opportunity for me to take the boys down, show them the experience that is Bonneville, and hang out with all the friends and stuff that I made the movie with and the characters that we filmed in the movie and all that good stuff. So just going to be a good time. Really, really looking forward to it. I'm really excited to be able to have this time with the boys and do a little road trip with them and have some father-son time and all that good stuff. So worked yesterday and getting the van all ready to go for a road trip. Before a road trip, I like to make sure that I'm all up on my services. If I'm going to be traveling enough miles that will put me over my services, I'll just go, my service due time. I'll just go and go ahead and do that service. So yesterday, I changed the oil and the filter and the motor. I topped off the transmission fluid, topped off the power steering fluid, and just went through the van. You know, got everything organized, got everything cleaned up a little bit, and make life a lot easier when we got four people cruising in the van. So I've got four people's worth of stuff in there. So I like to just make sure everything's organized and all that stuff. Makes life a lot easier living in a small space like this. So, anyways, I think the van's ready to go. The last time I drove the van down to the Bonneville Salt Flats, the Volkswagen motor actually blew up about Baker City, not quite halfway back, maybe just a little bit more than halfway back, actually. So knock on wood, no motor issues this time around and smooth sailing. Everything's been running awesome on the Subaru motor, which is what I replaced the, Volkswagen motor with, this time around. But, living the van life. On the road for the next week, hoping to bring you guys lots of fun adventure videos showing us on the road and all that good stuff. So stay tuned to that. I actually had headed to town to get some work done before we head out on this trip, and forgot some stuff back at home, so I'm headed back headed back to go get that from Alyssa's house and get that all straightened up. So, anyways, I hope everybody's doing good out there. Thanks to all the subscribers that have been coming on board. If you're not a subscriber yet, you should go ahead and click subscribe. Follow along with this little adventure we're going to have going on over the next week and all that good stuff. So, all right, guys, I'm out of here. Peace out. Keep on trucking.